Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I think you are the new staff in this hotel, right?
Yes.
So my name is Chiu Yen. I'm your training manager for today. I'm going to train you on your dress code. So may I know all of your name?
Yes.
And your background, a little bit of your stories. Yeah.
I'm meeting. You can call me Saul. It's my nickname.
Okay. Saul.
Yes.
Who's Saul?
Yes, S-T-O-P, Saul.
Oh.
Okay. And then I'm from Mandarin Oriental Hotel.
That's great. Yeah. Five-star hotel.
Yeah, my first hotel.
Okay.
I'm Benjamin. You can just call me Ben.
Hey, Ben.
Okay, previously I was having my internship in the Meridian KL.
Okay, good hotel too.
I was interned in the reservation department.
Okay, how about you?
I'm Adrian, and I used to work at Grooming Hotel in some university.
Okay. You all three have working experience?
A little bit.
Okay. However, they will still teach you how you do this objective. We still teach you how you should be able to know what is the professional grooming standard in this hotel. Okay? So let's start training. Okay. What do we dress professionally in this hotel? The first would be enhance your image. What do you mean by enhance your image, guys?
More attractive.
You can say that? How about you, Ben?
More professional.
See? What about you? Stop.
More power, like for the guests can see you, can feel your conversation.
Yeah, you can say that. I think your three have quite good answer. And hung the image is like dress professionally. The first image that guests see is you. So you bring up the first impression, and the second one, first impression. So when they come into the hotel, the first person they see is you, the front office staff. Third, create professional image. Like what I said, you dress professionally. The first image that the customer sees is you all, the staff. The self and guest confident. Okay, when you dress professionally, your grooming is nice, your hairstyle, everything is clean. When they see you, they have confidence to stay in this hotel. And they're confident in you to check in their room too. Okay. Any question on this? Why you dress professionally?
No.
Okay, let's go to the next one. Okay, let's talk about male attire and grooming first. Attire, you should have a suit, as you can see mine, a dress shirt, a nice one, a well ironed shirt, a tie, you can't be like too flower, like flora kind of tie or pink color, purple color tie. I think dark purple again. And the last one, a shoe, well maintained dress shoe like mine, as you can see it's very nice. Okay, grooming. Your haircut. Haircut, you can see from the screen. The guy haircut is quite neat. Guy haircut, you can't like, you have gold color hair or longer than your eyes. Like those, you know, guys that fit the hair. Yeah, can't have that. Clean nails. If you don't have clean nails, customer will see that your nails is so dirty. And I think they don't feel confident to stay with this hotel anymore. Skin. Your skin must, not to say must be white or what, but still look nice. And your teeth. It must look clean also. And smell your breath. Your breath must be good. Not like after some of the stuff they go down and smoke and they didn't take any mean or anything. You just talk to guests can smell that. The heavy kind of smoke smell. Collagen also. cologne. Yeah, men should have also. To smell good lah. Like perfume, something like that.
Okay. I've got a question. Let's say you say the hair cannot longer than your eye, right?
Yeah.
Okay, if let's say the guy is cutting the hair sort like a mohawk.
That one we should tell, we will want them to cut their hair.
Okay.
We won't, yeah. We can't have stuff like that in the town.
Okay.
Don't look professional. Yeah. Any more questions on this?
No. How about the belt?
Oh, the belt?
Yeah.
The belt must be black in color or dark brown, not other, no, got wording kind of belt, kind of that. Okay. Any more? I would like to show a proper. Can I have Ben here? And I think Adrian. So, this is a well proper grooming and attire. Tie, shirt, not too color, not too bright. A coat, a pants, and a shoe. Like Adrian, I think he's okay, alright, but. I think he don't have a tie. Yeah, and I think his, you know, his hair is quite long. I think he should cut. Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Guys, see it. Okay, let's go to the girl side. For girl attire and grooming, I think it's quite same similar to the guy, the male one. A skirt. A skirt should be your thing, your knee length. Not too short. I mean not too short and not too long. Because if too long, you look like unprofessional. Okay. Blouse or dress shirt. Blouse, yeah, not the sleeveless one kind of shirt. Must be like guys one, I think. Short, I think, yeah. Long sleeve. Yeah. Stocking. Stocking, girls should have like black color one or your own skin color. Not other lace or you can do sexy type of kind, yeah. No, there's no grooming for a girl. Almost similar to guys though. Clean nails. No polishing nails. No long nails also. If long nails, you need to maintain it nicely. Not too long also. Skin and teeth. As I said, teeth must be well, nice smell. Not customer. You will get customer away. And girls, you should wear light makeup, not heavy makeup like introduction. Okay. Perfume you should have because to make you smell nice in front of customer. Oh, I mean guests. Can I have our stuff in front? Okay. Give her a round of applause. Okay, I think he's quite proper. I think he's her hair color. I think should be alright, but not too bright color. And she should bun up as a bun to make it neat. And for earring, not too how's that? Too big or changge, what they say in Malay. Yeah. Hair should bun up, let makeup, like stock one, you can see that. A coat, skirt, not too short. A knee, yeah. And I think a shoe. The shoe is not real, not proper dress up. I think you need to buy some heels.
Is it necessary to buy shoes?
Yeah, because not very high heels, just one. Inch.
How about the shoes color? Is it have to be black?
Yeah, black or dark color.
Dark color.
Dark brown, not too fancy color.
Need to cover toe.
Like you can see this, yeah, these two, this is the pants one for girls and skirt. I think you can wear non-covered shoe. I mean, like this kind of shoe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, when you wear pants, you need to cover up
okay.
Your whole. You can go back to your seat. Thank you, stop. Any more question on?
Okay. Okay. Can we have like tattoos and all? If not, if it's not visible.
Yeah, you can, but you need to cover it with your shirt lah. Don't expose it to expose to guests to see that.
Okay, let's say that we're wearing rings, then like 10 fingers a little ring.
No ring. I mean, not too much of ring on your fingers.
How about for
female,
can we wear any accessories?
Yeah, light accessory like maybe earrings. I think just earrings is just fine. Not those necklace, bling necklace. Any more questions, guys?
For the lipstick color, is it only red color?
For the lipstick, yeah, only red or light red. Not other color like purple, dark purple. That one I think you skip your guess away.
How about new color?
New color, no, as well. Any more questions, guys?
For me, no.
What about you, Adrian?
The socks.
You mean female one or male?
Male.
Oh, yeah. Good question. Right? Socks. You should wear the socks that cover up your feet. Like, Ben, can I have you again?
Hi.
Like you? Okay. Ben, you can see, is above your
ankle.
Not those socks that was that don't cover your ankles. That cannot be
too short.
Yeah.
Okay, too short.
Adrian too? Sorry?
Okay.
As you can see, Adrian's socks is very short, so you can't have this. Because you look unprofessional, so like those fishermen go. Yeah. Like that.
Can we like one side is a long one, the other one?
Of course, you can buy a socks that one short and one long.
Maybe one day I took the wrong
then
socks and wear.
Take the correct one.
Yeah, okay.
Thank you, guys. Hey. I think you all have asked a lot of questions already.
Yes.
Think you have any more questions?
Right? No.
Okay, I'm going to summarize the whole training for today. The training for today, I think you all know to dress well, dress correctly, grooming, attire. Okay, I think that's all for today. I will see you next training or next week. Have a good day, guys.
All right.
Thank you. Thank you so much.